Welcome to our second psychology lesson. Did your communication improve from last time? Leave a comment below how it is going. Let's continue with another few rules how you will improve your communication. Do not compare your partner with your ex-partner.
Don't tell me you do this too, because my ex-partner was doing this all the time and I really cannot stand it.
Or to other partners.
No, yesterday I did this with Andre and he actually put me on my feet. When I did it with him, I was in perfect balance. It's just with you that I'm not in balance.
Or to your students.
You know our little student, the one 10 years old? They do it better than you. I do it with them, they understand and follow. You don't.
Don't compare them to your family members.
Even my grandmother is faster than you. And she is dead.
And definitely not to animals.
Even my dog learns faster than you. In this quick step, you look like a cow jumping on the floor.
Do not threaten your partner.
Raise the voice again with me and I will cut you in little pieces, bury you, and no one will ever find you.
Avoid the aggression. Remember that talking can also be aggressive.
Another time, talk to me like that and I will take my shoe off and stuck the heel in your eye.
Do not squeeze your partner's hand. Bite, scratch, kick, push.
Except if you're a girl. Oh, I'm joking. Don't do that. Don't. Just don't.
I'm a girl. How else can I defend myself? Do not throw things at them. Do not think you're perfect. Remember, you can always do better.
We did it last time in the lesson 1 month ago and they told me I'm perfect. So it must be you doing something wrong.
Do not insult your partner. Do not ask offending questions to your partner.
Why were you born so untalented? Why the others can do it? Why you don't really give your maximum?
That's it for today. Remember, if there is anything else bothering you, you can always write them. We will discuss your issues in the next lesson. Have a nice practice. Thank you very much for watching and bye-bye.
How is my look as a man this time? You want my phone number? Can I call you sometimes?